New at 10, police say a drunk driver is to blame for a power outage on Portland's east side. Investigators say 27-year-old Jared Whitney crashed a car into a power pole on East Burnside near Southeast 47th just after 2:30 this morning. That knocked out power to dozens of customers, and that outage is still active at this hour. Whitney now faces charges of DUII and reckless driving.